72, and 10 times 8 is 80, that's true.